City. Obviously, being in the bottom two for 3 weeks in a row, it was lovely to be called first.
She did amazing. She sang a little harder.
People, I think, would understand the reason why I cut my hair. The mask has been removed.
All the silly haircuts, all the silly image. That was awful. This is the real Katie, honest Katie. That's what I like.
I don't have to try to be anybody else to make a good impression.
She's really more comfortable this week. It's so nice to see.
I am the real me. Ta-da.
The first song Katie's going to do tonight, she really wanted to do. She loves the band. She loves the song.
I love rock because it's so...
I don't know whether this is a good idea or a bad idea.
She is absolutely going to rock out. It's part of her personality.
Katie Waissel.
Lay where you're laying. Don't make a sound. I know they're watching. They're watching. All the commotion. The kitty like play. Has people talking. They're talking.
I just want to say this, which is pop music, rock music, whatever, it's got to be fun, it's got to be risky, and that was everything which I loved about you. Seriously. No, Katie. Only you, after the week you've had, could come out on that stage and sing My Sex Is On Fire. Genius.
She's kind of a real performer. She's not afraid. She belongs on the stage.
I'm not arguing with you.
I know, but I want people to vote for Katie.
Yeah. Katie, you performed your heart out. You threw the mic stand. You got into the character. They were chanting, Katie, Katie, Katie. You